Why is it that when people are sad, we often console them with complex words and lengthy thoughts? Yet a simple message of encouragement, delivered with dignity and grace, is the most caring way to provide comfort and healing. So when the darkness starts to fade, the light of hope will rise and soar. Then may we join our hands as one. May we lift our spirits high, and may we all find peace and joy for now and evermore.